Chase Wreck. You're not even gonna believe this trip today. Look where we're at today. How beautiful is this? Man, you know, I don't even feel like I'm hiking. I feel like I'm cheating. You know, we have been to Gila Bend and we have been to Agua Fria so much and walked through so much volcanic rock that I don't even feel like I'm hiking. I feel like I'm cheating. I'm just awe-inspired today again. It's a great hike. I can't even believe this. Look at what we're looking at today. I'm so glad you guys came along with us because this is just a beautiful adventure. I can't even believe how fun this is, how nice this is. And what we're gonna see is so special. I mean, I can't even wait. I'm really, really stoked about what we're gonna see today. And man, again, I don't even feel like I'm hiking. I feel like I'm kind of floating. Look what we're looking at. Yeah, we should be coming up to some of our coordinates. And you know, anytime you go do this, you know, see, even on Google Earth, you don't see, you know, what you're really looking at. You know, I can't tell the topography as well, but so a lot of this is just going on your gut. How's that for beauty? You know, we're running a handheld GPS, and you know, your coordinates could be off a little bit here or there. And so, you know, you look for signs, because even though not a lot of people know about this place, it's not, you know, there's going to be people on Facebook that are, and on YouTube, they're going to say, well, I've been there, right? So we found a trail that looks pretty healthy. We found a couple of the signs that I was told to go off of. And I'm just going to trust this route is going to take us where we need to go. But I'm not positive. This is unbelievable. This is absolutely unbelievable. So, we got to be getting close. We really do. But I tell you what, this is about as cool as it gets. I've got a massive structure in front of us. I would think that that would be it. But I'm not sure. But we'll see. We're getting close. We're getting extremely close. So, won't be long. Just be patient. The birds in here. Wow. Feel them. I can feel them. Man, this is so awesome. I don't know if you guys can tell how pumped up I am, but I am pretty pumped up right now. But I'm sure it's up on those walls right there. How cool is this? This is just beautiful. Look at that. Wow. Look how dense this is. Really pretty cool. This looks like a trail here. So I'd have to say, if there's a trail, I don't know where it goes. Man, look at this. Look at this. How crazy is that? So here we are. Wow. Man, look at that. So basically what it looks like is we're gonna follow this line down here. Look at this. Look at these pictographs. My gosh. Cool, there's where the fire was, right there. I don't know if they would have, trying to figure if that's old or not. Would they have burnt through some of these pictographs right there? You know, I don't know. There's a bunch of stuff. Look at that. That is just incredible. Now that looks old. Look at this stuff. This is unreal. Look at that. Now, there was a waterfall last time that I saw a video of this place. There was a waterfall, so I was... Look at that. Look at that. Wow. They climbed way up in that corner. So they had something up in there. That would be a place if you were a good climber to get up in there, because they were up in that corner. I don't have the climbing skills and ability, and they'd probably be pretty pissed off at me if I did, but I'm tempted because they've been up there. They were up there. Look at that. And then they work through these. This is so awesome. It's unbelievable. So awesome. How beautiful is this? And he is calling me to go up there. I bet that was a cave at one time. Everywhere you turn, there's stuff. It's sometimes hard to see depending on how the light hits it. I love these scrapes, even if they're... See, that was probably done by some type of metal. That looks like a steel. That doesn't mean still not somewhat ancient, by no means. You had to figure, though, you had everybody coming through here. You had all kinds of groups of people coming through here. I love that thing right there. Keep walking this way. I love these. How cool is all this? I think we got to this point right here. But everywhere you turn as you go around here, you see different little things. There's 1895. You know, E.H. Pym. Is really incredible that this even still exists. Pretty worn out grounds, it really is. They worked this whole area here. This is pretty incredible. Creeperly trail that you hope is not slick, because if it is, Ooh, it's a moss on it too. That's really, makes you really feel good. Makes you really feel good. A little moss on there. Why not? Thank you. What a perfect day today. Man, it was awesome. Look at this. This place is absolutely fabulous. If you get to come here, please take care of it. You know, John thought a lot of the pictographs were not original or not original to a time period, but I think most of them were. I think a few of them. You know, there is some graffiti up here, and there's some that's not super old, but overall, it was probably not done here in the last 100 years, most of it. There's a few 60s and maybe a 99, but man, please don't write on the walls if you come here. Take care of this. This place is really spectacular. What a fabulous day today. You know, if you like this kind, you had a good time, please leave me a comment. We have a Facebook page called Black Flag Expeditions. If you like to roam around, do this kind of stuff, have these adventures, maybe you can't get out in it because maybe health issues, hell, come along with us. That's why we're doing this. So, you know, come along, and if you like it, please hit the like button. Please subscribe if you haven't. And then if you hit that notification bell, when we do get a video, come out, then we could definitely make sure that you know it's there. And you know, if there's places you'd like to come see, let me know what that is, let me know where that's at. So let's take one good look again at this beautiful, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a minute, and we're gonna pan for a minute, and then we're going to just take a minute and just take a look at this. Wow. Damn. Makes me wish. You enjoyed today. What a great hike today. I mean, it really was. Man, it was unbelievable today. I mean, it was really nice. The hike was great. The trail felt like walking on carpet. You know, the rock art was beautiful. I mean, it was different, unique place, special place. What a cool place to go today, and it's just neat to find these places and get out in it and enjoy it. And I hope you had a good time. Hope you come back with us, and please subscribe if you haven't. Hit that notification bell, and give me a like button if you can, if you like it. If you don't. But if you do, please help this channel by you subscribing. It definitely helps the channel, and we appreciate that. Have a great day, man. What an awesome day today. Today kicked ass. Not every day kicks ass, but today kicked ass. Jay Shrek, Black Flag Expeditions.